It has been a tough period, especially during this festive time. So we are sharing this gift with our Muslim customer to celebrate this occasion of Hari Raya.
Thank you for the thoughtfulness.
Okay, thank you, Chef.
Okay.
Alhamdulillah, the cook. Syukur, Alhamdulillah.
This is for preparation. Then we can look what's inside and then we can prepare for our Hari Raya.
This year, walaupun 5 pun, kita dapat ziarahi kita punya orang tua kita.
Ziarah lah. Tapi kata orang, kita pun tetap merayakannya lah dengan keadaan yang sederhana.
Some restrictions to the celebration, but of course, we don't want to take out the mood and the spirit of Hari Raya.
Cik Matan, kan kata sederhana lah.
It's very relaxed. Sama with kids, so 2 house a day is just nice.
Kalau diizinkan, keluar jugalah.
Can everybody is healthy, yeah, keep safe and yeah, selamat hari raya.
Selamat hari raya.
Selamat hari raya.